Sioux Falls police are asking for the public's help in finding a missing girl. 12-year-old Jolia Bush was last seen in the area of 49th Street and Solberg Avenue. She was wearing green pants, a black and white top, gray zip-up hoodie, and has braids in her hair. If you find her, you are asked to call Sioux Falls police.